meditate in sin. All I ask is your soul.
Get away, you freaks! I'll kill you all! Hey, you okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. Oh, and Yona.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Damn, how many of these things are there? They just keep coming! I need more power. I need to protect Yona. Stay away from my sister. I won't let anyone hurt Yona! This is the power of the Black Book. Jonah! Jonah, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Whoa. Is that a cookie?
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No, you need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your streak.
Jonah! Jonah!
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Jonah? Why did you?
You've always been the one helping me. So I just wanted to.
No, Jonah! Jonah! We need help. Please, somebody, we need help! Help us! Yelda. All right, I'm heading out.
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting.
Okay.
But I'll bring you back a book from the library, okay? I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
Love you. I'll be good while you're gone. I promise.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to.
You know the junk heap in the Northern Plains? It's a dangerous place, but it's famous for the valuable ores you can mine.
You should quit working so hard and come have a drink. First round's on me.
Hey, I can't drink. Besides, I need to get back to Yona.
Shades don't like sunlight. If you're attacked by shades and find yourself in trouble, run to somewhere bright.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to.
Visiting Popola again today?
These books
artifacts speak of ancient technology far beyond anything we could ever imagine. What could have happened to this world?
Good morning. How's Yona doing today?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but I don't know. I feel like I'm failing her.
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of this for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mutton from the Northern Plains.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Since you're going to the plains, let me give you a map. Trust me, it'll come in handy. Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money.
Hopala, this is way too much.
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at it.
You don't have to...
It's okay. Really. That's 3 pieces of mutton and 3 medicinal herbs, all right? Thanks.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of us. We really appreciate it, is all.
Think nothing of it. People need to look out for each other, right? Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy. So hang in there, okay?
I will. Yona?
Oh, hey.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed. See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I'm sorry. I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona, look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take good care of yourself, you'll get better.
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work to do, so I need you to head home. Deal?
Deal.
Thank you.
People say the world is dying. Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive. It's not easy for a pair of kids to live on their own. But the villagers have been kind to us, and despite everything, somehow I feel like we're gonna be okay. We have to be. There's no other choice.
When you're knocked away, you can defend to recover quickly.
Be careful if you head north. Some of the sheep in the plains are getting restless.
Can do.